dental anesthesia. The most commonly used local anesthesia is lidocaine. Also it's called xylocaine or lidocaine. Its half-life in the body about 1 hour and a half or 2 hours. Other local anesthetic agents is currently used include articaine, and it's also called septocaine or eubestacin. And there is also bupivacaine and mupivacaine. A combination of these may be used depending on the situation. Also, most agents comes in two forms, with and without epinephrine, adrenaline, or other vasoconstrictor that allow the agent last longer and also controls bleeding in the tissue during the procedures. And here are methods of dental anesthesia. Nerve block is the most common form of local dental anesthesia. It blocks the reception of pain in the one region of the mouth at the time. Infiltration. Infiltration is giving inferior to the root of the tooth involved in the dental work, used usually in the minor procedures such as restorations, also used for periodontal surgeries. And with the advent of anesthetics that diffuse more readily through the bone, such as articaine, infiltration can be used routinely for most extractions, grafting, and even implant placement. Palatal block. Palatal block is given into the hard palate using pressure anesthesia, useful in anesthetizing the palate inside the maxillary teeth. Intraosseous, an injection of the local anesthetic given directly into the osseous bone structure of the tooth for more involved dental procedures such as the surgery of endodontic therapy root canals. Intrapulpal, an injection of the local anesthetic given directly into the pulp of the tooth, completely disanesthetize the tooth. Pressure anesthesia. Pressure anesthesia with the cotton swab in the area to distract the nerve sensation of the pain when the needle enters the certain areas, such as the palatal tissue. Electrical nerve blocks. Technology that involves using electric current to block the reception or generation of pain signals. The pain control can be transient. Acupuncture or acupressure, an alternative to chemical or electrical blocks, but is rarely used. Thank you for watching.